Fellow South Africans, it has not been business as usual for a while now. A country under lockdown and therefore closed for business. The small businesses in our communities need our support now more than ever. The Oma down the road who sells amablom in the flower shop. Umama who sells pastries at the shopping center. The family-owned fruit and veg store. Although we are staying apart, we can help keep the doors of these businesses open together.